My name is Brandon English. I'm from Denver, Colorado. Got a 2004 Subaru STI here. I started out with the WRX, learned a little bit about turboed cars. That was my first turboed vehicle. I had built the motor in the WRX, bigger turbo. I went to a pair and a rotated 35R kit. Basically had that around 500 horsepower, the WRX. Found this chassis, loved it, and took everything out of the WRX and put it into this STI. The build probably took me 6 years or so, off and on. I went through probably three or four different motors, a couple trannies, a couple different turbo setups, and it just kept evolving and evolving and evolving. I'd get it done 1 year and think, okay, this is the best car I've built. And then next year, new things would come out, technology would change, and I'd say, oh, I gotta have this. So then I'd pull the whole car back apart and go at it again. The original build purpose of the vehicle was a hybrid between drag and road course. I wanted to be able to run low tens and also take it to the road course and be able to have fun on the road course as well. And that's why I put the dry sump oil system in. And so I really tried to make it a hybrid car. Oh, over the 6 years, I ran into a lot of problems. I built a forged motor, forged pistons, forged rods. The whole motor, I had a local guy build it for me and threw a rod bearing. And I ended up finding out the guy that built my motor ended up not putting the forged rods in. A lot of these things have evolved to what they are because of the past problems I've had. The brief story behind the body kit, the carbon, the roof, the hood, the trunk was outside one night. Hail came through. The whole car was basically totaled with hail damage. Took it to the body guy and said, hey, let's fix all these dent things, let's paint it again, put this roof on, let's do all this stuff. So a lot of these things have evolved to what they are because of the past problems I've had. My future plans for this car, and kind of why I really wanted to do this shoot, take some of the performance parts that I've put into this vehicle and put them into my other 04 STI wide body that I have that's a full-blown road course car. Keep the cosmetics the same and have a daily driver. I want to give a shout out to D-Sport for doing this shoot. It's a pretty good ending to a really cool car that's had a lot of hard work in it. And everybody else for, you know, contributing to the experience that I've had throughout the last 7 to 10 years.
Okay. Yeah.